Hi everyone, I'm Sensei Manikandan. Today I'm going to show you how to wear the Japanese Hakama which we use in Aikido or Aikido. This is the top. You will know how to put this top because it's the same as a karate gi. So the bottom is very difficult to learn. So I'm going to show you how to wear that. Before that, we have to tie a belt on the top. Then we can start using the wear your belt and turn it around. This is the back, has this plastic to hold it back side, front side. First we have to wear the front like this. Then you try this thing. We have to yes. You can see this plastic. You have to insert the belt. Then this thing you have to bring it forward. Okay. Then you have to cross this. There are different types of putting this. So from here you can just put it like this karate belt. You can just tie like this karate belt. There are different types of wearing this. This is one of the type which one of my sensei taught me, who is living in Japan. Okay, you can just like karate belt, you can tie this like this. Now the one side you have to fold like this. You can take 10 centimeter like this. The other one should come cover this like this. From underneath you insert, then again do one more roll again like this. This is one type. There are different types, so this is the easy way to wear your Hakama. Okay, it can be like this. Okay, this is the way to wear your Hakama. One other way to wear your Hakama. And this one, katana should go inside your belt. Inside your belt. Your belt should go on the beginning. This is the way it should be. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like my video, please put like and share it to your friends, and also subscribe my channel. In the next video, I'm going to teach you how to draw this wall. I'll meet you in the next video. Thank you so much.